Dámy a pánové, máme tu další epizodu z naší oblíbené Let's Play série na hru WWE SmackDown vs. Raw 2011 a la Road to WrestleMania. Zatím hrajeme za Johna Cenu, čili část s Johnem Cenou. A prostě budeme se snažit, abychom to udělali co nejdřív, abychom šli na další část, protože je tu pět nebo šest částí, teď si nejsem jistý. Ale prostě, abychom to měli kompletní, abychom pak mohli rozjet další Let's Play sérii. Jinak ten Let's Play bude dlouhý, zhruba 35 až 40 minut, čili jako kdybyste se dívali na seriál. Tak jo, nebudeme to protahovat a jdeme na to. Fellow movie star, John Chen. I've been doing research for my role as a sexy cop stud for 13 rounds, extra innings. A tady chce někdo hrát pokračování 12 kol, jo? Možná v nějaký alternativní realitě. Detective Santino, he guards the night. Krásný, krásný pokec. Super. Monday Night Raw is live from Omaha. Michael Cole and Jerry the King Lawler welcome you just 6 days away from Elimination Chamber. 6 dní do Elimination Chamber, no paráda, takže tu budeme mít placenou akci, super. GM Randy Orton, who also happens to be WWE Champion, has been less than supportive. With Elimination Chamber just on the horizon, can either John Cena or MVP find their way into the main event? We'll find out. Ty bávo, já bych byl rád, kdybychom byli v Elimination Chamber matchi. Ty krásko, to by bylo něco. Tak si pokecáme s Markem Henrym. What are you still doing back here, Cena? Walk your skinny butt out to the ring. MVP is waiting on you. Okay. What's your problem, Mark? I've just been hearing some things about you, Cena, and they're not good things. Aha, nějaký špatný věci o mně říkali. Ještě si zajdu do training room a podíváme se, jestli se můžeme vylepšit. 275 SPček, zatímco od 2K15 tak máte VCčka. Já dám tuhle část. Jo, to by šlo. Takže si budeme muset snažit, abychom získali co nejvíc. Čím víc to bude, tím líp. Teď jenom kontroluje, jestli se to náhodou neseká, ale naštěstí je to dobrý. Jo, v pohodě. Tak, co pak tady máme? Jo, jeden tech team. Jo, proč? Aha. Hlavně, že Henry říkal, že na mě MVP čeká, že budeme mít nějaký zápas, ale spíš budu mít zápas s Markem Henrym. Tak jo, no. Jako OK, no, v pohodě. Já si nestěžuju. A takže nás nejdřív se čeká segment. So that can only mean one thing. Big things popping, little things stop. Už jsem si myslel, že hrála hudba. I haven't always gotten along with authority, and joining me tonight is someone else who the man is trying to keep down. Please join me and welcome. John Cena. Jo, hraje tam hudba, takže to budu muset sestříhat, skvělý. Hlavně, že se tam nastavil, aby tam nehrála hudba. Thanks for having me, MVP. First time guest, long time viewer. Love the show.
And you're right. The man is trying to keep us down. Randy Orton is afraid either one of us is going to snatch up his WWE Championship.
He's so afraid, he made himself general manager.
He's so afraid, he started buying extra strength diapers.
Wait, he's so afraid.
Okay, that's enough. I won't have my employees disrespecting me, especially when they're a bunch of hypocrites. You both view me as the bad guy here. But little do you know, you're each much bigger enemies to each other than I could ever be. I mean, Cena, how many times has MVP tried to use you as a stepping stone? Tried to run you out of the WWE?
Now wait a minute, Randy. I admit, I used to be pretty devious myself. But it was nothing compared to the level you've sunk to.
And now you think Cena's your friend, MVP. Your partner. Well, he's not, but you don't have to take my word for it.
Ale.
MVP
is more
than compete with you, John. I bet he could even beat you. MVP doesn't have it in him to do that. Not anymore.
Ouch, John. But regardless of your low opinion of MVP, I think he's a more worthy number one contender than you are.
I ain't worried about him. I've beaten him more times than I can count.
What did I tell you?
Now hold on.
Cena, you're gonna play me like that?
I don't mean to interrupt, but I wanted to let you both know that you have matches at the Elimination Chamber. Against each other. In a last man standing match. You can settle your differences there.
Tak to vypadá špatně pro tyhle ty dva. Vypadá to, že přátelství je u konce. Hezký. Jo. A jdeme zpátky. Teď nás čeká ten zápas. Jo, no. Ten Randy, to je lišák.
John Cena and the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
Tak, jdeme zkrátka.
Mark Henry and MVP were a team for some time, and Henry doesn't look too happy about what Cena
said about his friend. A nechci pinfall. A už si zvednout.
In a boot to the gut. Ouch! Right in the kisser! Watch out here!
Krásný. Tak. Čili na Ježíš. Ale ne, já si to pletu. S tím... stukáčkem, no. Takže nás čeká na Elimination Chamber zápas John Cena versus MVP. Ej. Zase. Jak ho můžu zvednout za prčic? Otočo, otočo, otočo! No, zase tak moc, ne? No, chtěl jsem spíš otočit, a on nějak nejde. Krása.
John Cena poised with the attitude adjustment.
Hezky s otočkou. Nejvíc, jak bych to řekl. Nejvíc jsem rád za to, že se jako ty strany té arény mění, když uděláte nějaký special chvat. Že prostě tam nemáte furt ten jeden samý záběr na ten ring, ale že když uděláte prostě nějaký chvat, tak on se to otočí a pak tam máte pohled na stage, nebo na druhou stranu, když jste třeba mimo ring. To je jedno z velkých plus na tomhletom ročníku. A hlavně to Road to WrestleMania, tohleto je mnohem zábavnější než My Career Mode. Tak. Teď jdeme na Elimination Chamber, ne? Asi. Yep, Elimination Chamber match. Domovina Randyho, ne? Haha, že by. Ale jo. Tak co pak nám poví?
Joining us at Elimination Chamber live from St. Louis. We have what may be one of the biggest grudge matches we've ever seen here tonight. We have three huge
elimination. Já fakt škoda, že nebudeme mít v tom Elimination Chamber meči.
John Cena and MVP will square off in a last man standing match with so much at stake for each man. That's right, King. With bad blood flowing, Cena and MVP will collide in a showdown crafted by Raw General Manager Randy Orton. And once again, Cena's actions got him in trouble. I have to disagree with you there, King. But we'll see what the future holds for both of them tonight.
Jo. Zpráva. Jo, získal jste hezky. Tak jo. Tak jdeme tunit. Jdeme tunit. Hned jsem u tebe MVP. Dobrý den. Jistě, tak bychom mohli vylepšit, jo. Ale, tak, to máme hezky. Zarovnaný, dobrý. Tak, teď jdeme za tím MVPem. Když už je vyznačený vykřičníkem. ECW Elimination Chamber match.
Hey, you know I didn't say those things.
I saw it with my own eyes, Cena. Heard it with my own ears, too. And you know what? It doesn't matter anyway. Whether it's a conspiracy or not, it doesn't change the fact that we stand in each other's way. And it has to end tonight.
You're right. On the road to WrestleMania, it's every man for himself. But understand this. I'm a man of my word. And I did not say those things.
Hezký. Jinak když se podíváte na tu tabuli, tak tady máme 3 Elimination Chamber meče. O tom by se nám mohlo jenom zdát v reálu. Fakt že jo. Jeden Elimination Chamber meč pro ECW, druhý pro Raw a třetí pro SmackDown. Ty bálo. By bylo. Last Man Standing match, Cena vs MVP. Tak jdeme na to, bude sranda. Když je to Last Man Standing match, tak... By mě zajímalo, jestli je tam i DQ nebo bez diskvalifikace. Se podívám, jestli to tam bude někde. Ability match rules, tak pinfall, off, last man, escape rules, off. Tak jo, vypadá to, že bez diskvalifikace. Super. Můžu jsem u toho. Dva stoly. Zase na druhou stranu je škoda, že nemůžete jít mezi diváky. Tady zrovna. Pak škoda. Ale nevadí. Tady jste sami mohli vidět, že se obraz otočil, že teď máme pohled na stage. Damn, son! Uhni, kámo, uhni! A krepete. Když už tady máme tu možnost. Tak. A šup na něj. Hezký.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. Oh my, get the medics down here. I'm sure just 6 days ago, neither of these two would have guessed they'd be in a match like
tak.
This.
Mem zvonek. Zal zvonek. Pink. To je budíček. Pondělí ráno. Takhle se cítí každý.
You hear how his leg connected? Cena squeezing down on the head. What should MVP be looking to do now, Kane? MVP's in trouble.
Ooh.
You know, these competitors are so evenly matched.
I would begin to guess at this point. Cena looking for something. You can see me? No, I can see you. What a jaw. What a jaw. Tak, to je ono. Teď chvilku počkáme, uvidíme. A počítej, ne? On nepočítá? To je, co je. To je někdo krvácí. Hlavně, že je to last man standing a on ani nepočítá. To je pěkný. Jo, až teď počítám, tak jo. To půjde, to půjde. Je to v klidu. Zničili Vastoli, ještě jsme mu dali finisher. Na normální podlahu. Že by to mělo být v klidu. Tak. A je to. KO.
Well, this match was not John Cena's idea. It was Randy Orton's. He did what he had to do. Beating MVP. But he's not too happy about it. Regardless of the circumstances, Cena had a job to do, and he did it well. Sometimes you have to do things in life you don't want to do, and that was the case tonight for Cena. Randy Orton orchestrated this whole thing in my eyes. He'll be competing later tonight. Will Raw's general manager leave St. Louis with the WWE championship?
Tahle ta stage mi chybí. Byla mnohem lepší než ta aktuální. No, ta aktuální, to je prostě Raw stage. Raw stage nebo SmackDown stage. Takoma. Čili 4 týdny do WrestleMania. Je tu někdo? Je tady někdo? Nope. Tak jdeme.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw. The road to WrestleMania picks up steam
tonight in Washington. Yeah.
John Cena, last night was one that he'll always remember.
Mr. Last Man Standing, I'm requesting you come to my office as soon as possible. Thank you for your compliance.
Thank you for your.
Welcome to Monday Night Raw.
Hezký. Ještě tuhle zprávu. Jo. Jako když už jsme u toho. Tak bychom si mohli dát nějaký fight. Myslím, tady v zákulisí.
Cena beat MVP in their last man standing match, but it wasn't something he savored, Michael. Raw general manager Randy Orton successfully defended his title.
Jo, takže Randy obhájil, dobrý. Je tady někdo, s kým bych se mohl poprat? Vypadá to, že asi ne, všichni zdrhli. Hlavně Big Show tamhle zdrhnul někam. Takže jo. Do training room zajdu až po tomhle. Je to v televizi? Ne. Ale. Co pak?
John, I've got to commend you on your great match last night. If it wasn't for my thrilling victory, it would have been the best match at Elimination Chamber.
That's because I'm good at my job. Unlike the general manager of this place.
I've missed your sense of humor, while you've been legally mandated to remain 20 feet from me at all times. I already told MVP before, and I'm telling you now. Your match was so great that I'm going to let you two do it again. Tonight. And because I missed it live last night, I'm lifting the restraining order against you, so I can be the guest referee.
What's your angle in all this, Randy?
I didn't think you psychopaths were such skeptics. Tell you what, if you win, I'll give you a shot at my WWE Championship at WrestleMania. Consider it a verbal contract. These three will serve as witnesses.
And what about MVP?
My arrangement with him is none of your business.
Continue to play your little games and spin your little webs, Randy. When all is said and done, I'll be standing over you with the title around my waist and your blood on my hands.
Krásný. Takže nás čeká repete. Ale ještě předtím zajdeme sem. Tak, tuníme. Raz, dva, tři, čtyři, tak. 700. Jo. Tak. To by šlo. Jako kdybych fightil i v zákulisí, tak mám těch SPček víc. Ale bohužel tady teď nikdo není. Což je fakt škoda. Rey Mysterio. Tebe nechám bejt.
Hey Mark, since you are, you know, the world's strongest man, maybe you could help pretty little me.
Did you lock your keys in your car again?
Or you? No, I need someone big enough, tough enough, to take care of this stalker bothering me. You might know him. His name is...
Já jsem to věděl.
That boy ain't right.
But you're so strong, and my body, it needs guarding. You're strong enough to keep Seamus away from me, aren't you? Keep me safe.
Maurice, I'm strong enough to protect you from Seamus. And the asylum, he should be locked in.
Okay. So, you'll help me?
Yeah, I'll help you.
Bože. Ach jo. Ještě to main event. Tak jo. Special guest referee Randy Orton. Krása.
Randy Orton has inserted himself in the middle of
the match.
Much
like the way he's
driven a wedge between Cena and MVP over the past few weeks. There's got to be something up his sleeve, but what?
I think there's just one thing, Michael, and I'm not talking about his arm. Boom. Yep, there we go. I'm not pinfall. Je brzy na pinfall.
Why make yourself the ref if you're not going to do a referee's job? There's no telling what Randy Orton's motivation is for many of his actions, except they are all in the best interests of Randy Orton. Caught!
Hezky. Co hezky povedlo.
Oh, look at this.
Moc.
Cena makes the call. Cena into the headlock. Oh, there it is.
John Cena
firm control now.
You can't see me.
Five knuckle shuffle. John Cena poised with the attitude adjustment. Cena drives him to the ground. Attitude adjustment. Cena makes the cover.
Aha. Tak jo. Čuchám levárnu. Jak je vidět. Jak se zdá, tak asi počítat nebude.
Cena goes behind.
Heavy game.
You call that a match? Here's what we're going to do. There's a chair in the rampway. I want one of you to get it and hit your opponent. Do it. Do it or you're fired. I'm ordering you to hit your opponent with the chair. Your career is on the line.
Let me remind everybody.
Dobrý. Čapal jsem židli.
Don't do it, John.
A praštil jsem ho. No, ono praštil. Já jsem nic nedělal. To je cutscéna.
Here is your winner, and my opponent for WrestleMania, the psychopath, John Cena.
Jo, i tady jsem to musel střihnout.
I hate to say I told you so, MVP. I also hate to say this, but as Raw's GM, I am negating your Royal Rumble victory stipulation. If you want a title shot at WrestleMania, you'll have to do it for the World Heavyweight Championship.
I can't believe Cena would do that. Maybe Randy Orton was right all along. And Orton stripping MVP of his WrestleMania title shot? Can he do that?
Yeah. Takže nás čeká title match na WrestleMania. Takže asi tak. Portland.
Raw is coming to you live tonight from Portland, Oregon. We are just 3 weeks away from WrestleMania, ladies and gentlemen. And now we know who will face Randy Orton for the WWE Championship. As you saw last week, Randy Orton got John Cena to betray his friend MVP to get a title shot at the big event.
Cena had to betray a friend to do it, but he's going to face Orton at WrestleMania. I knew Cena had it in him the whole time, Cole. He'll do anything for that championship.
Randy Orton gave him no choice, King. Even still, I'm sure MVP is mighty sore about things, both figuratively and literally. You can bet he'll have something to say tonight.
Well, if it isn't my favorite chair swinging madman, it was good to see the killer instinct return to you last week. But I hope you have some left for this week. I'm putting you in a match against Kofi Kingston.
Proti Kofimu, jo. Hezký. Ještě jedna zprávička. 170. Tak to napravíme, ne? Tady nikdo. Hey, Kofi.
No DQ against you, Cena? Hey, anything can happen. May the best man win out there. Just don't try anything crazy.
I'm gonna do my job out there, Kofi. All these people thinking I got a screw loose? It may start to happen.
Dobře, nechám tě bejt. Ale chtěl jsem tě zbít.
Now last week, when John Cena busted that chair over me, he did two things. One, he became Randy Orton's puppet. And two, he stole my title shot. Because let me tell you what John Cena is. He's a junkie, baby. The man's a junkie for the WWE Championship. He has to have it, and it don't matter what he got to do.
Já mám takový dojem, že bychom to dneska mohli stihnout. Dohrát tuhle tu část.
Orton told me he'd strip me of the shot I earned at WrestleMania if I lost. But I wasn't gonna sink that low. You could have stepped aside and let a brother get a title shot. Come on, Cena. You had your turn at the WWE Championship.
MVP, I want that WWE Championship. That title belongs around my waist. I earned my title shot months ago by beating you. I didn't want to bust that chair over your head, but that was the only way I could get what's rightfully mine. Unfortunately, you got in the way. I'm sorry, but that's life.
Yeah.
Hey, Cena. Look, player, I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad tidings, but you know the unified WWE Tag Team Championship that you and MVP won a while back? Well, that has a defense clause, and you two haven't defended it since you won it. And with what happened last week, I doubt you'll be teaming up at any time soon. We're gonna have to strip you of the championship, player. There's a match on SmackDown this Friday to crown new champs. I'm really sorry.
Aha, takže jsme přišli o tag team tituly. Sjednocené Unified Tag Team Titles. To ani nemá cenu se jít vylepšovat, jako když jsme dostali jenom 175, nebo kolik.
The ring isn't in here, Cena. Your opponent for tonight isn't in here. Just your boss.
I guess I'm just so insane. I don't know where the ring is. I may snap it any second.
If you do, the next second you'll find yourself out of a... What is it? Oh, Mr. McMahon. Hello. Yes, I stripped MVP of the championship match. He... Yes, but Mr. Mc... Get out of here right now! Yes, sir, I see, sir, but... Yes, but I... Okay. Yes, sir.
Fajn. Můžu jít pryč? Děkuji. Tak jdeme na další zápas. A 8YJ. MVP Triple H. Tak to se má. No disqualification. Tak tam můžu dělat cokoliv. Ho rozsekám, ho rozdrtím. Udělám z něj risotto. Under decree from GM Randy Orton. A no disqualification match. I don't know, Michael. Tak to jsem asi nestihl vykrýt, ale nevadí. Ale taky ne. The Luthes press. And would you look at those shots? Tak, hezký otočkou. Já bych ho mohl hodit tamhle. Ne, žádný pinfall. Teď ne. Já jsem tady. Pojď. Pojď si proto. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. Tez press, and the fists come raining down. Oh no, I think Cody's been opened up. Damn. Rychle zpátky do ringu. Yeah. Hergot. Emašnej. Když nechci zůstat ležet, tak ho musím ho přinutit. Uhni. Tupej. Mameluk. A teď se to otočilo na druhou stranu. Jsem to viděl. Čili stage je teď na pravý straně.
John Cena has beaten one of Raw's most electrifying superstars.
Is it just me, or did he do more damage to Kofi than was really necessary to win the match?
Now you're just seeing what you want to see, King. We're only a couple of weeks from John Cena's...
Jinak mám na vás takovou otázku. Chtěli byste poté, až dohraju celý Road to WrestleMania, Let's Play i z Universe modu, který tady je? Jestli jo, tak pište dolů pod tohleto video. Protože já to mám například v rastru ještě Evada Barretta, který je v tričku Nexusu, a ještě i Sheamuse, který je v tom svým prvním vzhledu, no prostě, že má ještě vlasy a má zelenou. Ty byla o to bez střihu.
A lot of stories are going around the WWE Universe. Stories about how John Cena is a maniac. Don't lock eyes with John Cena. Don't leave raw meat out near John Cena. I'm here to tell you, don't believe the hype. I want to give a shout out to Kofi Kingston. He was injured during our match last week. That didn't happen because I went crazy. That's the risk we take when we get in this ring. Kofi knew that risk. We all do. It's the price we pay to compete and entertain the greatest fans in the world. But all these people treat me like I'm dangerous. Like I'm out of control. I'm here to tell you that you're perfectly safe around me. That is, unless your name is Randy Orton. Randy, at WrestleMania, when I'm standing across the ring from you, you finally have to look me in the eyes, you're gonna see dangers. You're gonna see crazy. And then, you're gonna see a new WWE champion.
Hezký, jo, hezký. Ale tu hudbu si mohli odpustit, no. Takže asi tak. Bude nějaký zápas před WrestleMania, nebo jak? Cena je Evan Bourne. Tak jo. Žádný problém. Cage match, aha. Takže steel cage. No dobrá. Dobrá, žádný problém. Jdeme do toho. Co tu zkoušíš? Co tady zkoušíš na mě? Že na mě naběhneš, nebo co jako? Tak, chytám. A jo, teď zvednout, aby. A teď koukám, že mi dochází baterka, tak bych si měl pospíšit. Je.
What do you think, MVP? Has Cena gotten nastier, or is it just a Randy Orton mind game?
Does it matter? Really? I've seen a split my cornrows with a chair. Randy Orton put him up to it, but he still did it.
A textbook suplex. Cena's doing a good job of keeping Evan Bourne grounded here. Evan
Bourne needs to tak ještě nechvat. John Cena will do anything. Kdyby to chtěl otočku. Ne. Otočka nebude. Tak, you can see me. Boom.
And Cena drives his fist down, five knuckle shuffle.
Jaj. Tak. Rychle, dokud to ještě jde.
And Cena drives into the ground. Attitude adjustment, trying to put this match away early.
Dobrý. Dobrý. Tak. Rychle dolů. Skoč. A je to.
John Cena has won this thrilling cage match against Evan Bourne.
We'll see if Bourne needs an ambulance too.
John Cena claims not to be trying to injure people, but week after week, the number of injuries he causes climbs higher and higher. At some point,
no,
he's going to have to answer for that.
And it could be Randy Orton,
or, you know, it could be someone else.
Protože mi dochází ještě k tomu baterka. Nikam nemůžu připojit telefon, takže si budu muset pospíšit. LA. Kalifornie.
Raw is live in Los Angeles and we're just 6 days away.
Nebo bych možná mohl připojit jenom kabel do počítače, strpení.
The WWE universe is buzzing. Everyone's talking about WrestleMania. John Cena versus Randy Orton. The psychopath versus the corrupt GM. But everybody forgot one little thing. Me. Montel Vontavious Porter. I won the Royal Rumble match, which meant I could name my title shot at WrestleMania. Now Randy Orton tried to use his GM powers to prevent that from happening. But I went to the one man above him. Mr. McMahon. I explained to the boss what happened and he made an executive decision. So guess what? Orton? Cena? I'm coming. And neither one of you can stop me. In 6 days, I'm going to be the new WWE champion. Because MVP is ballin'.
Tak jo, takže nás čeká triple threat ještě k tomu na WrestleMania. Dobře. Bude velice zajímavé. Tak utíkáme, no utíkáme. Tryhardím tady. A dobrý den, už jsem tady.
Very clever, MVP.
It's not my fault you're not on the top of the food chain, Randy. Both you and Cena tried to use me to get what you want. Well, it's time I got mine.
Don't blame me. I'm crazy, remember?
MVP, you think you're the playmaker? Well, here's a little play for you. You and Cena are going to team up tonight. You're going to face Big Show and Sheamus. You and that Sheamus guy have a lot in common, Cena.
Wait. I know you too well, Randy. What's the catch?
The catch is, I'm going to take something out of your own playbook. Remember the Better Than Utopia rules you cooked up against Cena a couple years ago? They're back. Except I'm calling them Age of Orton rules. And I'm giving them to your opponents.
Wait. So that means we need to get a 5 count on them?
Plus they don't have to worry about countouts or rope breaks, but we do? Yeah, I remember that.
Deja vu all over again, huh, Cena? Enjoy your little trip down memory lane. And I'll enjoy you leaving my office right now.
Hezký. Takže v tom případě, jaký zápas nás čeká? On to nebude klasický tag team. Tak to by mě vážně zajímalo, co to bude za zápas. MVP Big Show. Cože? Under the Age. Orton? No. Já jsem fakt zvědav. Tak. Jaj. Vypadá to bledě. Tak a on už má finisher.
Cena controlling the head. Huge shot to the temple. Cena has the arm.
This could be huge. That was an impressive suplex.
Vypadá to, že to bude trošku těžší. Že budeme muset přitvrdit.
Oh, mama, that'll cause some damage. I think I saw a tooth fly out.
There's the suplex. Tak. Ne, ne pinfall. Tak, back suplex. Tady pro pána.
Cena has the headlock, countered by Sheamus. King, the only way you have a chance to get Sheamus
zase. Is to go right after. Furt ten kroužek. Cena makes the cover.
Takes
him down with a toss.
This could be bad. Wait, what's he doing?
Jo, tady to nejde, že můžete zasáhnout. Když jsme na provazech. Zase, jaj, furt ten kroužek.
That'll do some damage. Uh-oh. Ooh, that did it. Yow! That suplex was picture perfect.
To můžu otočit, jo, takhle.
There's no question what
Cena's thinking. Jo, tak, takhle.
You can't see me.
Já budu muset hodit doleva.
And Cena drives his fist down. Five knuckles shuffle. Cena's got it.
A v něho sundej.
And he's in there trying to get something going for his partner. And the ref can see the drives into the ground. Attitude adjustment. Right to the back.
Jagro break. Ah.
Sheamus comes up with a devastating counter. And he finally gets out of the ring. And there's the DDT. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Two.
Three. Co? Ty krásko. Už jsem si myslel. Jako když tam byla ta trojka, ještě nebyl konec, tak se mi normálně zastavilo srdce.
They both seek Randy Orton's WWE Championship at WrestleMania and have shown they'll do anything to win it. It seems like an eternity since Cena crushed MVP with a chair to earn his title shot. But MVP remembers, and Randy Orton lies in wait for both. It's WrestleMania this Sunday on pay-per-view.
Yep. Jdeme na WrestleMania. Paráda. Tak jo, čeká na závěr. Takže to dáme celý teď. Bomba. Chceš pokec? Nechceš pokec.
We are at the showcase of the Immortals, WrestleMania. This is Michael Cole along with Jerry Lawler live in Glendale, Arizona.
Yep.
We are at the showcase of the Immortals, WrestleMania.
Bodíky. Jdeme na beat.
They all tried to get in the way. They thought love was something they could beat with their hands.
You have a way with words, Big Red. I saw how determined you were to prove yourself to your love. How many people you ran over to get there. I liked it. In fact, that's why I beat Maurice up tonight. Jealousy.
Beth? You? You liked it?
Love sometimes takes a few broken bones. Lord knows I've broken a few over the years. I think you and I... We could be something, Seamus.
Yes. Strength. And beauty. Seamus and Beth.
Make sure to send me an invitation to the wedding. So I can be somewhere else.
Jaj. Že by svatba? Asi jo. Tak jo. Na samotný závěr ještě. Training room. No, trochu vylepšení. Damn. Momentum. Tak aspoň takhle. Tak, ať to máme hezky na čtvrtém levelu. Tak. A můžeme fightit. Jdeme na to. A tamhle Demis v jeho původním gimmiku. Myslím vzhledu.
This is it, Cena. Every twist and turn, the underhanded way you tried to screw me, it all gets settled tonight, dog.
Whether I pin you or Orton tonight, it doesn't matter to me. I battled too hard.
Se nám to trošku protáhlo, no, ale to nevadí.
MVP. The champ is here.
Lumberjack, ještě k tomu Lumberjack match, Tak budu si dát bacha, abych neskončil mimo ring. Jenom škoda, že tam nemáme možnost si dát Lumberjack match, jakoby v těch ostatních zápasech. Ale. Dík.
Orton has essentially pinned in his challenger. However, they may work together against the champion. Orton with a fiendish counter. Another boot to the midsection.
Adoračí takhle pryč.
There he goes, out of the ring.
Jaj.
Ouch. I think he's through playing around.
Again, no counter. Ten dostane bídu. Competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. A já ho budu hold muset hodit na druhou stranu. Protože jak je vidět, tak... Kozlov nějak... No, spíš. Ten... Dobrý, jsem to vykryl. Super. Ty krásko, třikrát finisher, to se zbláznil, ne?
Cena makes the cover. Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. Oh, ow! Hey!
Ah, backbreaker, dobrý.
Cena into the headlock.
Jak si myslel, ne? Když půjde po mně. A ty pojď za ním.
Kozlov. The force of Kozlov. MVP is struggling to compete with these.
Jak vidět, tak si ho Kozlov nevšímá, to je špatný. Já jí zase. Uf. Si oddych. Tak tohle byl rychlý backbreaker. Zase. On neumí nic jinýho. Jak se dá, tak asi ne. Pojď. Double drop kick.
Cena controlling the waist. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
Dej mu, dej mu, dej mu. Everyone know.
He's really going for it now. Oh.
Ty dostaneš taky, ale ne silnou. Že po mně jde Orton. Tak. Do prčic, on to vykryl. Moje noha. Hej. Někdo všichni teď po mně, ne? Podělej, pojď, 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 pojď. Tak, to je ono. No prčic, jsem mu nemohl dát ten. Hergot, měl stál, teď měl stál. To bylo hezký. Tak ty dostaneš ty, když minulý dostal on. You can see me. And there's another five knuckle shuffle.
Oh, look out! Ow! Hard Cena looking for something big.
Boom. Točo doleva. Tak.
Cena drives him to the ground. Attitude adjustment.
Pinfall. To prkení vohrady. Sakra, takovýhle kousek a mohli jsme to už mít. Tak. A je to.
The Viper squeezing down on the head. Now with complete control. Ooh. I think MVP's busted open. Dez press and the fists come raining down. Oh man. Oh, look at this. An aggressive shot to the midsection.
Ooh.
been knocked out of the ring again.
Teď dostaneme od DiBiase, jo. Krásný. A ještě k tomu, jo, finisher. Dělej. Ježiši, ne jeho. Krista pána. Bože. Dělej, pamatuj se. To je prevít. Kurník. Já jsem se kryl. Hej. Co? Ty vole. To je blbec. Teď budu stát já teď chviličku. Tohle bude asi nejdelší zápas tady v tom. Radši ať dostane von, než já. Pojď, Randy. Nechceš? Tak nechceš. Ty vole, všichni jdete po mně. Sakra.
Tremendous damage to the neck. You know, John Cena's no slouch when it comes to his ground game.
Nic, a ty? Jo, ten půjde. Ten půjde.
And Cena's right on the money again. Ouch! Keep your eye on Cena. Adjustment. Fez press, and now a flurry of punches. Oh!
Quickly into the Ježiš. Bože. My God, there's so much on the line here. Skvělý. Ten nemá dost, jako.
Into hard shot to the skull. And there they go again.
Pojď, dělej.
Can he score the pin?
Ty vole, dělej. Jo.
John Cena, the champ.
God
is here.
Damn it. Huuu. No hurá. Tak jsme to nakonec dali. Ale bohužel, tady jsem to musel stlumit zase. Protože opět hraje nástupovka, takže nedá se nic dělat.
You're making me sick. I'll be damned if the two of you leave that ring on your own two feet. Not while I'm GM. Cody, Kozlov, get in there.
Oh, no you don't, Randy. I think we've all had enough of your antics, Randy. John earned the WWE Championship, and I'm going to earn some satisfaction, too. Under authorization of the WWE Board of Directors, you are hereby stripped of the position of general manager effective immediately. I'm regaining the position, and believe me, you have a lot to answer for. John, I'm sorry to interrupt your celebration. Please, carry on.
Yep. No jo. Takže asi tak to by bylo. Čili první část Road to WrestleMania máme za sebou. Ještě se tady kouknem, co nás čeká příště. Příště nás čeká, no. Já vám dám na výběr. Kterou část chcete příště z těch zbývajících 4? Tutu? Nebo Christian? Rey Mysterio? Nebo Chris Jericho? Pište mi do komentářů. Čili tohle bude všechno z této poslední části o Johnu Cenovi. Pište mi do komentářů, jestli máte taky 2011. A pokud se vám tato epizoda líbila, dejte like, odběr a sdílení. Tohle bude z mojej strany prozatím všechno, uvidíme se u dalších videí, takže zatím čus.